your faith has said was essentially correct. Suppose there is a universe of mind controlling everything. A God willing the behavior of every subatomic particle. Every particle has an antiparticle. Its mirror image is a negative side. Maybe this universal mind resides in the mirror image instead of in our universe as we wanted to believe. Maybe he's anti-God, bringing darkness instead of light.
Why weren't we told the truth?
Without the technology to confirm, it would have been another legend.
But he was our prisoner, not yours!
We had a responsibility to warn the rest of the world. Only the corrupt are listened to now. They tell us what we want to hear. We believe it to be divine light. Just got colder in here. Suddenly, as if something moved through the room.
We'll be right back. others?
I think they've left.
Kelly's asleep. I didn't want to wake her up.
I'm asking you to stay. The work that we do in the next 48 hours is critical.
How many of you have fallen asleep tonight? Come on, please, tell me. Come on, please. You dreamed. You dreamed about the front of this church. And about a dark figure coming out. Didn't you feel it? Not like a dream. Like something else.
Yeah. message.
What if these dreams, premonitions, omens, what if they're really visual messages sent by other human beings? Photographs, video signals.
From where?
From the future.
Anything traveling faster than the speed of light.
A future scientist calculates the exact spot that the Earth occupies in space.